we're doing this. Famousbirthdays.com, a website that ranks every single famous person in the world by their popularity. Popularity. Honestly, I'd say this website perfectly represents obnoxious, arrogant assholes who think that popularity matters and nothing else. Whoever made this website was 100% the kid in school who would go, yeah, but I've got more Instagram followers than you, so yeah, you shut up. For the first time in a very long time, I haven't actually written a script for this video. I'm just gonna like see how it goes and just look at some of the funny stuff on this website. Like, it's actually so funny. So without further ado, let's get to the search bar and type in famous, but oh, I've already typed it in. Haha, definitely wasn't planning this video beforehand. After last time I went on this website, I genuinely thought I'd never be seeing this again, but you know, here we are. Okay, before we look at anything, before we go any further, let me just ask you guys a question. Who is the most famous person in the world? Out of the 7.53 billion people on the face of this earth, who would you say is the one who's the most famous? Now, if you're not completely mental, I'd imagine that some of these names came into your head. Donald Trump, Kim Jong-un, the Queen. Maybe if you're thinking a little bit more in terms of pop culture, someone like Messi or Ronaldo or like a sporting icon. Usain Bolt, there you go, he's pretty famous. Or I don't know, maybe you thought of a pop star like Michael Jackson, dead or alive, it doesn't matter, he's still famous. He's still on this website somewhere. But unfortunately, he's not number one. Neither are any of the names I just said. Are you ready to find out who the most famous person in the world is? According to this incredibly reliable source. Of course, who else? It's Jacob Sartorius. Yeah. Jacob Sartorius, most famous person on earth he is. Like, is this for real? Like, he's actually number one most famous person on earth. Number one most popular. Social media star and singer who has earned over 9 million followers on Instagram. He released his first single, Sweatshirt. Never stop listening to that one, Jacob. He first gained mainstream attention on Musical.ly, well, that's incredibly mainstream, that, through his lip-sync videos of popular songs. Is that not the most depressing thing you've ever heard in your life? This guy made a couple of lip-syncing videos and he's now the most famous person on earth. Just let that sink in for a second. He didn't begin posting regularly until February of 2015. The first video was static and was a message against bullying. Oh, actually quite nice that. His birth name is Rolf Jacob Sartorius. Oh yeah, and he also went out with Millie Bobby Brown. Moving down the list, number two is Justin Bieber, which I guess is fair enough. Like, he is a lot more famous than Jacob Sartorius. He definitely does deserve to be up there. But the second most famous person in the world, I don't know. How old is he now? He's only 24. I thought he'd be like 28 by now. Right, okay. Jacob Sartorius being the most famous person on the planet does seem a little bit off. But after looking at the person who's apparently third most famous in the world, I actually think that seeing Jacob up there is kind of justified. Annie LeBlanc. LeBlanc. Who is this? She's apparently the third most famous person in the world, and I've never heard of her. Became famous as one of three siblings featured on the family vlog YouTube channel Bratelet. Who? Sorry, I've got to check this out. Oh, okay, they do actually have like almost 7 million subs. Okay, fair enough. Still not quite more famous than Donald Trump though, is it? Oh, I actually do know who this family is. They had that boy who died, didn't they? Yeah, look, there he is. Caleb Logan LeBlanc, I think. Yeah, he died in 2015 when he's 13. I have so much respect for this family for still doing YouTube even after something like that would happen. Because they do YouTube as a family and they lost a family member. So yeah, all jokes aside, my utmost respect goes to them. Number four is Lauren Gray, and I dislike this person, I'll be honest. You just know how proud she is of being number four on famous birthdays. Like, she probably sees that as like a statement, like, yeah, I'm the fourth most famous person in the world. You're not really though, are you? Because it's famous birthdays we're talking about. She's the second most famous 16-year-old after Jacob Sartorius. Out of the four most famous people in the world, two of them are 16-year-olds. That does say something about this website. Scrolling down, we got Ariana Grande, fair enough. Danielle, oh, she's that girl that I'm Alex talked about. She really does not look like she was born in 2004. Then around about this point, you start getting to like the Ziegler, I think. Selena Gomez, fair enough. Taylor Swift, fair enough. Really? That is not the same person. That is not Baby Ariel. That's not the same person. Her and her are different people. End of. Who else do we have? We got Ricegum at number 15. They've done him dirty with that picture. That is the only picture of him on the whole site. His most popular videos are his These Kids Must Be Stopped series. Oh my god, that's a phrase from the past. He has roasted popular web stars such as Lauren Gray and Jacob Sartorius. Yeah, that's literally how we got famous. If it wasn't for Lauren Gray and Jacob Sartorius, Ricegum would never be where he is now. How is Cameron Tallis 24? I thought he was like 18. Oi, wait a minute. I actually see resemblance between him and Cam Kirkham and that. Wait, Jake's more famous than Logan, do you reckon? Yeah, I'd have to disagree. I'd say Logan should be further up than Jake. Oh, Miranda Sings coming in at 31. She's 31! Wait, no, I'm sorry. Miranda Sings is 31. She was born in 1986. What? Mental. Barack Obama, 35. Okay, so there are some, like, genuinely world famous people on here. It's just a shame that the person above Barack Obama is Millie Bobby Brown. Shane Dawson, oh my god, they've done him even worse than they did Ricegum. They've literally only got old pictures of him. Or awful. Hayden Summerall. He's 13 years old and he's the 37th most famous person in the world. More famous than Shane Dawson and Harry Styles. Like, I'm sorry, but who is this? He collaborated with that girl who was third most famous, so I guess that's kind of what's got him here, maybe? I'm sorry, there's no way that someone who looks like that was born in 2005. He looks about 18. Like, I get it, right? This website is full of 13-year-olds. Let's not say that again. But who is he? Like, who? Emma Chamberlain, not too surprising. Dolan Twins, who even cares at this point? Right, enough of looking at the most popular people. Let's have a look at people who were born on the same day as me. 26th of Feb. Alright, so these are the people that I share a birthday with. Hannah McClure? I don't know. One of our most popular videos is called 10 Things to Do with a Sleepover When You're Bored. How much do you want to bet that was uploaded in like 2012? Right, who else do I share a birthday with? It's just Luke. Is he famous? Not a clue. Oh, apparently I share a birthday with Johnny Cash. That's nice. Who else? A 14-year-old who looks like he's got a cigarette in his mouth. Michael McFadden. I was born on the same day as Michael McFadden. You learn something new every day. Anyone else down here that I know? Yeah, to be fair, not a clue. Alright, so I'm now on the page of YouTube stars. So these are the most famous people to come out of YouTube specifically. And Annie LeBlanc is the most famous. So despite T-Series now being the most subscribed channel, they're nowhere to be seen on this. To be fair, I don't know if you could fit 100,000 Indian blokes into one of these pictures. Jojo Siwa was above Jake Paul. That's quite funny. She's the same age as me, for God's sake. Alright, who else have we got? We got a big man, the Diamond Minecart, coming in at number 21. Apparently, Dan the Diamond Minecart is the number one most famous 27-year-old in the world. Higher up than Ed Sheeran. Oh my God, the picture of Ninja. What have they done with him? What are these pictures? Both of those two and Joe Sugg are more famous than Ed Sheeran. God help us. So all of these people, Dan the Diamond Minecart, Ninja, Joe Sugg, even Stampy Longnose, are all more famous than Travis Scott. I love this website. According to this, the Diamond Minecart is the second most famous person born in England. You know, more famous than Tom Holland, Ed Sheeran again, Adele, The Queen, Simon Cowell. They're all far less famous than a guy who sits and plays Minecraft for a living. Oh, would you believe it? Morgs is more famous than Dua Lipa. And also David Beckham. The fact that Deji comes one spot above David Beckham. I wonder who, like, the least famous person on this website is. Are smaller YouTubers on here? Like, let's say, like, is Callum's Corner on here? Oh, he is. YouTube personality known for his crude humour and random vlog posts. Sounds about right. He often comments on the personalities seen on the YouTube channel BG Media, such as Afghan Dan. Is he on here? He is. He was kicked out of school in year 7 after dealing with discrimination and conflict during his teen years. That's dark. Oh my God, he spent 15 months in prison as well. Oh, he seems like such a nice guy. I feel bad. Oh, Cam Kirkham's on here as well. Some of his most popular videos have included ha 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 ha. Classic that. I'm sorry, but no way is Callum Markey the third most famous person called Callum. We've got Callux, then this guy I don't know, then Callum Markey. This world's an amazing place. To be fair, I don't actually know any of these other people, so it's kind of fair enough that Callum Markey's up there. How small can we get on YouTube until people, like, stop appearing? Bambino Becky's on her as well. She's apparently the fifth most famous Welsh YouTuber. I can't think of any other Welsh YouTubers. Oh, Ben Phillips, right. Rest of them, not a clue. It makes me feel sick, the fact that TikTok star is, like, an occupation on her. Like this guy, Aiden Cook, he's a TikTok star, apparently. You do you, mate, you do you. Right, I'm gonna end this video here, but before I do, please just listen. I don't usually ask much of you guys. Like, most of the time, I just let you guys watch the videos and not tell you to, like, go do this, go do that, go follow me on this, go do this for me. I prefer to just let you guys watch videos and not be disturbed. But today is an exception. There is one thing I want you guys to do. If you click contact us on Famous Birthdays, you can contact Famous Birthdays and ask them to add someone to the website. If all these random 13-year-olds who came off Musical.ly can be added to this website, I don't see any reason why I can't be added to this website. So what I ask all of you to do is contact Famous Birthdays telling them to add Tom GW. Famous YouTuber he is. Just tell them that I'm mad famous and that you guys want them to add me to the website. I've just said, hi, please could you add Tom GW to Famous Birthdays? He's a proper famous YouTuber. And if they get enough of those messages, maybe they'll add me. Thank you very much for watching this video. It really does mean a lot. As always, I'll see you guys next time. See ya.
Yeah, yeet. Thank you for watching Tom GW's video. Please, subscribe for more clout. But only if you have a big wang. Hit the like button if you want to get into heaven. But only if you can spin a fidget spinner on your nose for 5 seconds. Follow all the socials linked down below if you want to become a disciple of Tom GW. Goodbye. See you in heaven.